Uncle, look at the assignment.
What is the assignment again?
What is a poison?
How you small boy be dealing with poison?
Don't know from auntie, she said it's test.
Yeah. But wait, is it that poison or human being poison?
Uncle, I should not tell us.
But they have human being poison and they have rat poison.
No. Uncle, you don't know it.
Ha! Who told you I don't know it? We are right. What is the poison?
Uncle, I've written down.
Hey, don't worry, write what is the poison again so that the book be full. Now, what is the poison?
What is a poison?
A poison can be defined as that white powder.
A poison can be defined as that white powder.
That patient Ozunkwo.
That patient Ozunkwo.
AKA Mama G.
AKA Mama G.
Used to go and collect from Ezemo in Nigerian film.
Used to go and collect from Ezemo in Nigerian film.
To put in somebody's food.
To put in somebody's food.
So that the person will eat.
So that the person will eat.
After eating, the person will not do Right? I got it right.
I'm going to spell it off for
you. What is it again?
Oh, I'm going to spell it. The person will not do
Okay, you are true. The person will not die.
And the person will not die.
Mm-hmm. As a good student, you need to be putting for example so that your aunt will know that you are intelligent. Alright, for example.
Example.
My Wicked Stepmother, part 1 and 2. Alright, now. I got it right though.
My Wicked Stepmother, part 1 and 2. Uncle, let me add one. My Wicked Mother-in-law, part 1 and 2.
Mm-hmm, you know book, write it.
My Wicked Mother-in-law, part 1 and 2.
Add part 3 and 4, so that your auntie will know that you know book.
My Wicked Mother-in-law, part 3 and 4.
Mm-hmm, that is the definition of a poison. Wait. Thank you for watching everyone enjoying our comedy. Don't forget to click the subscribe button. See you next week, Saturday.
Wait. Please, as you're watching this video, share it to all your fans on WhatsApp. Share it to all of them, both in Facebook. Immediately as you're watching the video. Thank you. Thumbs up.